Dear friends, I am Parvinda from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video where I would be speaking about benefits international students get if they choose to do PhD in New Zealand. In this video, I would be speaking about four major advantages if you choose to do your PhD in New Zealand as an international student. The first benefit is in terms of the tuition fee. The second benefit is in terms of the post-study work visa after your PhD completion. The third benefit is in terms of the dependent spouse who may apply for work visa. And the fourth benefit is for student visas of any dependent school-going children you may have. So friends, keep watching to know about these four advantages. New Zealand is one of the best study abroad destination. New Zealand is home to top-class universities, which provide excellent facilities to students who choose to study there. One of the major benefits of studying PhD in New Zealand is that it is very cost effective. The students just need to pay the fee as the domestic students pay. So no doubt you are an international student in New Zealand, but if you choose to study a PhD program, you need to pay the tuition fee which the domestic students pay. The fee is quite reasonable. The students can get a PhD course from 8,000 to 10,000 New Zealand dollars annual tuition fee. So this is one of the biggest attraction in terms of tuition fee if you choose to study PhD in New Zealand. The second benefit is in terms of the post-study work visa. New Zealand has got one of the very attractive policies regarding the post-study work visa for international students who complete their course of study there. After completing your PhD, the students may qualify for a 3 years of post-study work visa. This is the second major advantage if you choose to do PhD in New Zealand. The third advantage the students get is for married students who would like to apply for dependent visa for their spouse. As per the policy, your spouse can apply for dependent work visa if you are a PhD student in New Zealand. So this is again one of the major attractions if you study PhD course in New Zealand. You may support the dependent work visa for your spouse. The fourth benefit is if you have any school going dependent children. If you have any school going dependent children, then you as a PhD student visa holder may support the student visas for your children. The best part is that you need not pay international fee for your dependent children. You pay the domestic fee, which is very, very less. This is again one of the major attractions if you choose to do PhD in New Zealand. Friends, I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about studying PhD in New Zealand, applying for visa for a PhD course, applying for your dependent visas, please contact West Highlander. We are a team of experienced and expert counselors who can help you throughout the process. Thank you.